Before upgrading to Windows 11, you will need to make sure that your system is compatible with the update. Check out our video, Is Your Lenovo PC Ready for Windows 11? To make sure that your Lenovo PC meets the system requirements for the upgrade. If your system meets the requirements, navigate to your Windows settings and click on Update and Security. On the Windows Update page, you will see a Download and Install Windows 11 button at the top of the page. Click the button and accept the licensing agreement. After you accept, Windows 11 will begin downloading. This process can take a few hours to complete. When the update finishes, you will need to restart your computer. If you do not see the update option on your Windows Update page, and you think your system meets the requirements, you can also download Windows 11 from the Microsoft website. Go to this URL to download Windows 11. The easiest option is to download using the Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Click the Download Now button to download the installation file. Open the installation file on your computer and run it. For more advanced users, you can download Windows 11 by creating a Windows 11 installation media or download Windows 11 disk image. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.